pictures. Oho, it is so much time taking. What should I do? I have an idea to use magical board. Yeah, magical, it means digital smart board. Or I can say smart board. Jab sab smart ho rahe hain, to hum kyun nahi? Yes, I was talking about this magical board. So, do you know when we use right words in a right place, they are more valuable? Yeah. To be more precise, it's time to learn English. Let me write for you. First is this, then that. These and those. We are going to learn how to use these words. In this picture you can see this hand is close to this pineapple. So sentence formation is, this is a pineapple. It means when we stand near the object or object is close to us, we use this, and to specify something we will use this. Okay. Now second is that. That. Now this pineapple is close to me, so I will to say this is pineapple. But in this picture what we see, the sentence is given over here, that is a pineapple. Do you know why? Because hand is far. The pineapple is far from this hand. When something is far, object is not near to us, we will use that. Okay? Here you can see two pineapples. It means plural. So, what is plural form of this is? These. I repeat, these. T-H-E-S-E, these. When there are more than one object, you will use these. Okay. So, here, when there was only one pineapple, we were using this. Now, there are two pineapples. So, we are using these here. These are pineapples. Those. The plural form of that is those. Those. Those are pineapples. Here we are using those are pineapples. Why? Plural form of that is those. So, those are pineapples. The pineapples are far from this hand, and sentence is those are pineapples. Let us do a quick revision. Here, this is used when the object is near to us. When the object is close to us, we use this. This is an apple. Here the object is apple and close to this hand. Okay. Now, what is the plural form of this is? These. Plural means more than one. Here more than one apple you can see. So, these are apples. Now, when something is far from you, when the object is far from you, you will be using that. That is an apple. Here you can see the distance between apple and a hand. Now, those. These. The plural form of this is these. In a similar way, the plural form of that is those. Those are apples. And the distance is same. Now, it is your turn to revise with the same examples. Okay, and I will say, Bar bar dekho, har इस वीडियो से सीखो बट लाइक करना नहीं भूलना ओके
थैंक यू थैंक यू